what makes me whole. What's up, guys? Welcome to the stream. Playing some Modern Warfare today, and then we'll switch over to Overwatch or Rust. It's probably gonna be a quick stream. Just gonna mess around on some games for a little while.
Yo, what's up?
There! Alright, this game is already in progress.
Enemy threats in the AO.
Oh no.
Friendly UAV overhead.
Enemy at the cave entrance.
Somebody to move right? Where is he? There you go. First encounter of the night. Not bad. What? How did he get me when I was pretty much behind cover down there? It's kind of BS. Like, I was already below the ground level. I don't think he was able to see me from there.
Friendly position, airstrike inbound.
Reloading.
I don't know what took them so long to kill this guy.
Friendly VTOL on station for Overwatch.
Where are these guys coming from? I don't think they're spawning back there. Where are they? There's a UAV and I still don't see them. Alright, there's one. Everybody going to like the cave? Yeah, this is everybody.
Friendly UAV overhead.
I'm reloading.
Dude was just camping inside of there. It's really annoying.
Be advised, friendly precision airstrike inbound.
The enemy team is just camping in wherever they spawn. Looks like now they're just all in a cave. Rico, long distance right there.
Grenade out.
Bitch. This window is so annoying. What are these spawns?
Friendly than a minute. We're winning this fight. Hold him back.
Enemy in the destroyed building.
Got you that time.
Enemy cluster strike incoming. Take cover.
Ammo here.
Enemy care package inbound. That gave him something to think about. Good work.
All right, little warm-up game. I'll probably play like two more matches and then play some Overwatch. I was playing Overwatch a little bit earlier. We'll get some games in. I'm guessing season 5 is coming out, what, maybe Wednesday? Guessing it's gonna be Wednesday or Thursday.
Team deathmatch. Here they come! Attack!
This map is actually, didn't mean to do that. They're coming around this way.
Enemy at the forklift.
Allied UAV overhead.
All right. What are the odds that it bounces just like that? Why this guy scared to push up? That's what happens when you don't push up. You miss out on opportunities like that. A nice angle on that door.
Allied UAV overhead.
Somebody behind. What's this guy doing back here? Why is nobody shooting this guy? Like, am I the only one who sees the guy in the minimap?
Allied UAV overhead.
I'm really not sure why these guys are letting them like flank us like that.
Allied UAV overhead.
All right, we got that guy down.
Friendly VTOL on station for Overwatch. Allied cruise missile launched.
I need to push up. I don't want to get flanked. There's some really weird spawns. How did that not kill him? I'm so confused. That's the most annoying spawn. How do I spawn right in front of a grenade? In front of enemy lines. Why is this guy in front of me not shooting? There we go.
Keep hitting them. We have this. On station for Overwatch. Enemy care package inbound. Allied cruise missile launched.
Is my teammate blind? What the hell was that? Are you kidding? Is my teammate just like not looking at anything?
I expect great things from you.
I don't know how he didn't die there. I shot a couple of times into him. I hip fired while he was going up the stairs. And then I also shot him while he was lunging at me a couple of times. All right, we'll play one more and then play some Overwatch and mess around in that game. I think maybe people play this game with like really, really loud music and they're just unaware of what's going on around them. They just like so focused in on directly what's in front, you know? Because my teammate was right next to me. And if he just looked at where I was shooting, we could have easily killed that guy. All right, let's go back to the other class I had.
Kill confirmed. Weapons hot. No quarter given.
Throwing grenade! Any movement!
Alright, let's push up. Oh, this guy's on the way.
Gotta reload. Stop shooting me.
Alright. My teammate did not have my back up there. I thought we had like two people right there. My teammate would have got my back. It's really annoying. Nobody watches angles.
Enemy at the center.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, I don't know what my team is doing, but let's just enjoy this last match before we switch games.
Enemy UAV overhead.
And nobody's gonna shoot these down. Why did nobody pick that up? And why is the enemy team spawning here? Why is the enemy team spawning in that spot? There's like five of us around there. I've never seen that happen before. Where there's like four people here. That's like four of my teammates being right here. And then the enemy team spawning right there. Makes no sense.
Package found.
This guy, why is he in my way? Oof. That was a nice shot. These guys are getting mad.
UAV is ready for flyover.
These guys on this left side are getting mad.
This is Falcon Control. We've got it. UAV beginning flyover.
I'm gonna get flanked from the side here.
Returning to resupply.
If my teammates. My teammates could get this right side, I could handle this left side pretty easily. Don't tell me we switch spawns. I was about to say.
We're falling behind. Regroup.
And they're not getting the right side. Are you kidding me? Is my teammate blind? What the hell is he doing?
Allied UAV overhead. Kill confirmed.
Jesus Christ.
Kill confirmed.
I gotta watch flank, I gotta watch. I have to watch the left, the right. God damn. Try to flank up this side.
The objective is lost. We have not.
All right, GG. I mean, we were doing pretty good this match. Well, decent. I just didn't really feel like I had cover from the sides. That there was always somebody to the left or right of me. But that was a nice match. Let's play Overwatch. And also, I still have my my Rust base, so I definitely want to I think I have enough I found a little bit of materials earlier, so I think I have enough to build a bigger base. And we have a couple of guns, so we'll see if we get into some PvP. Maybe get into some PvE and PvP on Rust. Get a hazmat suit. I need medical syringes, so I need to make sure I get a blueprint of those. It's time we get on Rust. Yeah, let me get some water and then we're gonna switch games. We updated the game. Let's load up Overwatch. Be right back and play a little bit of Overwatch when we get back. All right, we're back. Play some Overwatch. Let me make sure I switched. Pretty sure I switched the game.
Traveling to Nepal. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
All right, I did. The only healers I've played is Mercy and Baptiste, so.
No dying on my watch.
If I'm healing, I'll probably switch between those two.
I'm looking forward to working with you.
Sweet silence. Hey. ¿Cómo estás?
Understood.
Get on the objective. Smoke him out of here.
Spotted him. Got you good at you.
We're not outputting any damage. At least it doesn't feel like it. How are you doing, sweet silence? Hope you had a nice day. These guys are just like committing suicide. Hello? Why are these guys running away? There we go. They literally ran the opposite way when I'm... This guy's chasing me down and I'm supposed to be healing them, you know?
You're fully healed. Get in here! Let them out. Reach and burst activated.
I know why they don't come back. Why would he? Oh my god.
Round lost.
This does not compute.
Yeah!
I'm good, just watching scary movies. Nice, nice. How's your evening going, Mr. Nuker? I'm good. I was having a little bit of fun on Modern Warfare, now just shooting in this game. Tomorrow I'll probably be playing a new game, Rogue Company. Either tomorrow or Wednesday. And then Wednesday or Thursday, I think it's going to be the release of Season 5 for Modern Warfare. So I didn't really play the end of Season 3 and all of Season 4 for Modern Warfare. So I'll probably just be grinding that out. I don't know why he ran away from me, dude. I really don't understand that. I'm trying to heal him and he jumps all the way into five people. How would he do that? I'll catch you grinding then. Sounds good. And if you ever, I think I have to check. I don't know. I had to check to see if I added you. I think I did, but if not, I'll make sure I have you added. So if you want to play, hop on. Why is this guy not? I don't know why. Right. I'm gonna stop asking why people are doing stuff. Ooh, do I be sure to be the noisiest one on the squad? as long as you got comms, that's all that matters. As long as everybody's having fun. And I also want to play Valorant. So I think what I'm going to do is like the next two or three days, like the next day and day or two, I'll play the new game Rogue Company and also Rust. So you guys can see me build a base and, you know, go on a random journey, maybe kill some stuff. And then once season 5 comes out for Modern Warfare, I'll be playing that probably like the first half of the stream. And then second half of the stream, we'll probably play Valorant. I thought this game was Valorant. I mean, it kind of is similar. This is Overwatch. But yeah, Valorant is definitely like CSGO and Overwatch, just with all the abilities. Only difference is once you die in Valorant, I mean, that's it. There's no respawn. You have to wait for the next round. But I kind of like that because it makes it more challenging and a little bit scary. You have to play it safe, you know? In this game, it's a little bit more casual. I could just run around and don't really care if I die or not. Unless I started taking this game seriously, but I'm still learning this game, so I don't really, you know, I'm just kind of messing around with it. They should have probably pushed there. It's hard to hit that guy. There we go. There she go. Valorant, like search and destroy, makes me paranoid when I'm the only one. I know, right? Especially if it's you versus like 3 or 4 or 5 people. Everybody's so spread out, so it's kind of making it hard for me to go heal people. You guys are kind of on your own out there, you know?
Regen burst activated. Fully healed. Get in the immortality field.
Why did I do that? I need to figure out how. Where did I die from? Oh, his ultimate.
That could have gone better.
I need to figure out how his ultimate works. Immortality field. No, that's not it. Amplification matrix. Doubles damage and healing effects. So I think. Did I mean do that? I think I need to put it right in front of me. I keep messing up and putting it like super far or. Nice. That was a kind of a quick game.
Die, die, die.
This guy was going off. Right in front of their spawn too.
traveling to Busan. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Let's see if I remember how to play this guy. Still learning how his balls bounce around. And the big rock he throws.
There is no obligation for the
universe. It's just so weird how it bounces off.
Your father was the one who invented the Shatana technology.
What's that was his life's work? Owned and patented by Bishkar. But it's mine now.
Well, we'll see.
Doctor is in.
If I'm struggling with him, I'll just switch. See if we can hack into this. Anybody healing?
The universe is magnificent, isn't it?
Why don't we? I don't understand why we don't go a different way. I'm just so confused.
You have my thanks.
I literally just flanked these guys. And I'm not getting any heals. I don't get why they're doing. If I had one person with me, like on that little flank, I wouldn't even call that a flank. It's literally just going the opposite way. We're not all dying in the same spot. If I had one person with me, we would have got like a whole bunch of kills there. Everybody died. I swear, like six people died right there.
If only the answers were simple.
Best round lost.
Hello.
Heads up, they're back for more.
Activating.
Score 0-1.
This is like the complete opposite of last game.
System check initiated. Green across the board. I'm ready for action.
I wonder, should I change someone else? Let's try to use him a little bit more. Then we'll change to someone a little bit more tankier, maybe.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Capture the objective.
I also didn't really use my shields that much, to be honest.
Barrier in place.
What a curious feeling.
Enemy seen.
Oh, damn. Oh.
Where was my team? kind of got stuck there, but that's because my team didn't drop down with me. Look how far I was playing.
Activating the barrier.
You guys here? Hello? Hello, team. I'm literally against five people here. Yeah, I should probably just let them win at this point. Like, nobody's even here and they don't even want to push. All right, let's hop into another game. Let's do damage. We've been doing healer and tank for a little bit. Put some music because this is probably gonna take. Is this really like a 5-6 minute queue? That's pretty wild. Especially for quick play. Do people really hate playing healer and tank that much? That's one thing I like about, well, I don't know if it's like that still, but in Paladins, you can kind of, it's a little bit different, you know? I want to try Ashe, and then I'll probably switch to something else. Try her for a little bit.
My business, my rules.
Think you can keep up with me?
No. Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Let's shoot for a new high goal.
Greetings.
This is pretty dope. Let's have some fun with her.
Be careful out there.
I wonder how this works. Right, nice.
Enemies found. Preparing to engage.
Get me!
Didn't we have a shield there? That shield disappeared so fast. Oh my god, my teammates, dude. My teammates are blind. Nice. They're all literally gonna die because they're. Is it that hard to like move your mouse so that you look around? That can't be too hard, can it? Like.
Next time.
They're still not like looking at the guy. I need to get used to shooting this gun. This is kind of embarrassing. Don't we have a shield? Like, like we literally have tanks and healers. Like, and push up.
Nothing wrong with a little self-improvement.
Good thing I used my ult right there, because everybody just popped their ult at the same time. And that could have been bad for our team if I didn't use it right there. Fuck did I just do? Can I get some help? I literally jumped right into his ult. But I had no choice. I mean, I was being surrounded, my team wasn't pushing up.
Nothing wrong with a little self-improvement.
Okay, let's wait for our team. Everyone's dead. Yeah, we're probably not gonna get the second objective, but that's alright. Alright, my right click is messing up on me and it's really annoying. Yeah, fuck that up.
Team up for special attack.
Smoke them out of there.
I wish my teammates would just look around like this guy. He's just looking straight and looking straight and looking straight and looking straight. It'd be nice. Cause I know we could get the guy that's flanking us. Black Aladdin TV, here to show that love, man. Hope the stream goes great. Get them views. Thank you, man. I appreciate that a lot. Appreciate you stopping by the stream. And I appreciate you showing some support. You see, they don't pay attention to this guy flanking. Am I playing with bots? Maybe. They don't look around. They don't look to the side until it's like too late. But yeah, if you stream as well, I'll definitely stop by your channel, show some love as well. Play of the game. I want to play with Ash more. Get used to her. I was playing horrible that round, but it was still a lot of fun. We are not waiting another 6 minutes just to play with Ash, so. Maybe with Overwatch 2. Whenever that's a thing, maybe that'll bring more players to the game and that'll the queue wouldn't be so crazy.
For the universe to make sense to you.
Nice to spend some time in the clubhouse.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Look after yourselves out there. I'll get us safe.
A lovely day for field research.
Isaiah.
Hoi.
Hello.
5, 4, 3.
Group up tier.
1. Escort the payload.
All right, I did not mean to fall down like that, but okay. I would have had good positioning up there too, if I didn't fall. Try that again.
The problem must lie elsewhere.
I kind of know what I have to do to get to that side. I just need to put up my shield and just move up little by little.
No, that wasn't right at all.
And hopefully like kick her off of wherever she is. Who's healing on our team? I'm not getting any heals like at all. This guy is healing everybody over there like.
Observe the
go.
Huh.
Can I go through here?
Activating the barrier. Barrier is unstable. Barrier no longer exists.
Do something.
Barrier is about to break. My barrier is destroyed.
Why is nobody helping me, dude?
Activating the barrier.
Reloading transit.
Join me. Group up.
That music. It's playing again.
I need some healing.
Get back in the fight.
That was pretty close. Got your back. I got your back, girl.
Together.
Captain and the Admiral.
Condition restored.
I need people to use their ults. I feel like people on my team are just not using their ults. Because I feel like we would have won this by now. Just need one really good push. Nice. That was a nice little push at the end. My ult was pretty nice. I think this is it at the last play towards the end. No, this is early on. Yeah, that was a pretty nice play too. I'm getting used to this this character. That was a good game for us. A couple of really big ults. It was a lot of fun. What did we get of his? We got a spray. So we'll be back tomorrow, either playing Rogue Company or playing Overwatch, and then we'll end the stream with Rust, and then either Wednesday or Thursday we'll be streaming the new season 5 for Modern Warfare. We'll be playing multiplayer and Warzone. I saw the trailer. And it looks like there's going to be new maps for multiplayer. And a couple of neat things changing on a map for Warzone. So it'll be interesting to see just what changes they make and how it impacts the game. So we'll definitely be playing that. Rogue Company. I also want to play Red Dead and GTA eventually. So yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow on the next stream. And if you ever want to play, just let me know your in-game name for whatever game you want to play with us. And yeah, I'll add you and then we'll play. Sweet Silence and Black Aladdin TV, thank you guys for stopping by the channel and chatting and supporting the stream. Always appreciate it. And I will see you guys on the next one. Have a good one.